sueño, pero va a tener un hombre de abajo. Sí. Y si llevas de la mañana, de hecho, no.
Ok, limites de microphone. Ok, the microphone is working. Yay. ¿Qué
tomar más para? ¿Qué será hacer esto?
Okay. The microphone is working now. So let's start. Yeah, it's dark right now, but it's okay. Oh my eyes, it's so bright.
So shiny.
So fucking bright.
Shiny, see?
Let me lower the thing, let me increase the mean thing and lower the light a little more. There we go. That's better. Oh, yeah. Okay, let me check if there is no way. Okay, no, there is no way. So yeah, go to the other weekend. Yeah, there is people there. But yeah, anyway, what we're going to do right now is we're going to continue the streams. I have right now the list of the games that we need to play right now, and we're going to start with WarioWare Ruby Team. The four of us will be taking turns to compete in the All Mixed Up and the Super Hard mode of this game. Also, let me go for the names so you guys can see who is actually playing right now. And I hear a meow. No, that's not true. Again, for this weekend stream, I have my friends here that are Cello, Ray, Abraham, with me. Boy. That boy. So yeah, it's simple. The rules are simple. We're going to be playing the games, and we're going to see how good we can do during the round. So we're going to start with who will be the best. Let me go. Okay. The order will be me, Cello, Ava, and Ray. That will be the order of the players. Oh my god, David. So yeah, I'm gonna start the block of WarioWare, and then actually the order will be, now that I'm looking at that, will be me, Cello, Abra, and Ray. So crap. Oh my god, are you kidding me, Abra?
No.
Let me move the microphone a little more closer because I will be right there. Probably you guys can be able to hear.
Well,
so anyway, let's begin. Okay. So let's see how I can do here. Oh yeah, this will be a short part of the game. We only need to play stage and see who can do the best. Oh yeah, so there is a second file here. If you guys see, I used my file all at once. And it's because I already have all the units, so we can basically use every enemy. Oh shit, that was bad. So yeah, after that we can do this. Oh shit. Also, we got a first game for you. I'm going to be placing there to me so you guys can see
probably
you guys can hear that volume, but not the volume. Yeah, we were with you. Actually, I'm gonna do four of them at the same time. Follow the power to more than the
after that.
This is why you wear a little bit. There is no logic in this game. The only logic is, well, front of logic. Really? Welcome to the randomness of Warning for the first part of the livestream. Yeah, and it's only the first part of the livestream. Hopefully the second and next part of the livestream. 46, yeah, you're right. I'm gonna write down so I don't fucking forget them. Actually, I forgot to quote someone. Oh my god, Abra! He's a gaffy ball. Okay, so let me write it. Yeah.46 and 42?
Yeah.
Oh god. Okay. Yeah. You're going to play that one. Exactly. Yeah, ready. You forgot two! Oh my god.
Oh shit! Oh!
Yeah, it's not already. They are micro micro. Now you are doing it. You have to press on the red. Okay, Charlie. There is no logic in this game. Just play and do something. That's the logic. Not if it's correct. Yes. It's a character. It's a character name, so yes. Guys, we're playing right. Try to turn the TV. Wow. Tap the controller. Never mind. Okay, that was quick. Well. That was 8 points. Okay, go to quit.
Wow.
And time to move to the red elephant.
Oh.
Oh yeah, the super hard.
Can you say so?
Yeah, don't worry. Do this turn. Take the star.
Yeah.
Yeah. Probably you will do better. Just believe in yourself. See, you're doing better. Oh.
Oh.
What? What? Wind it up. You have to wind it up. Well, you did it. You tried. You did it. Get a headset. Aww. Okay. Do you know what is funny? You did better in this one than the other one.
Yeah,
you did 15 here. Okay, so the next one on the list is Gecko. Come here and show us what you got.
Oh! Oh!
Yeah, I know! The game is getting easy one. I better shut up because if I open my mouth, they're probably going to get a crack. He's doing good, actually. Oh, he didn't notice! Oh my god, boy. Oh, you failed the cookie. Yeah. Hey, you almost If you cannot be in my file, so he's getting the ink that he never had. that he has not seen. So that's like kind of another challenge for the game. Oh!
Excellent!
Oh, bitch!
Shake is like a...
Oh!
So he gets 6. That's the big challenge of the Gecko, because he's also playing games that he has not seen before. Puns are fake. You like my feet. Thank you. I'm ready to get you. Oh, really?
Fuck you!
Really? No. Oh, what? You can do it, Gecko. Oh! Well, dude, that was close.
Close.
16 in both of them? Are you? Wow! You did 16 on both! Yeah? You are a 16 gecko? Yeah, you
right.
So, last one we got right here. Yeah, he never played it.
Excellent.
Oh my god. Oh! How about now? You will be fine. You pulled the dino. And Avery's a perfect gecko. Oh. He got 9 points so far, if he's correct. Yeah, in mail. Oh, wow, did you just go to the
agenda?
10 points, wow, that was a close number. Okay, yeah, 10. So, red one. I love Sherlock going like, I don't care, this game is so random for me. He like, fuck this shit, I'm out. I like the hotel, like, I'm too serious for this kind of shit.
No!
sharp. Okay, 10 points again, too. Actually, that was funny because Dre did 10-10. No, seriously, you did 10-10. Wow, that was short. But yeah, it's okay, don't worry because we still have a lot of games to do. Actually, let me put just the total there. And while Dre is a pizza. But yeah, I'm gonna be changing games to our next one. And I will be back. Oh my god, I didn't know I did that high.
Yep.
So anyways, we're going to change to another game. So meanwhile...
Bingo!
Here, have a... Derpy Gecko! And yeah, we will be back real soon. We just need to change games.
What's the deal? Quit letting them hit you. Aren't you tired of losing yet?
It'll be all over if they hit you again.
Don't feel bad. We're just on two different levels.
Stupid microphone, I don't know why you continue getting silent. Oh god. And the ability cards, they are already preset to be the most useful cards. And I get cello press, okay, so yay for the cello. Dragon Ball. So yeah, you move with the joystick, you attack with AMP, your projectile is down on the defense.
I'll get you for
that. The what? The projectile down on the projectile arrow. So Cello is helical and aim is personal. Okay, Cello is personal and Aira is the one that looks like a gecko. I have to make this funny observation, but it's funny that Cello went for Percival, someone who is named
I'll get you for that!
Yeah. I don't know, just a funny observation. I wanted to do. Yeah, you
I hope that hurts as much as it looks.
I'll get you for that.
Yeah. Oh my god. That reference to
activate! Zorge Boost! How dare you! Ability activate! Black Knight!
Oh my god, really?
Round two.
It's kind of like a single game, but at the same time it's fun. So, yeah. It's just that. C is the small one, and C is the other one. Oh, God.
How dare you!
You think? That's what you think! That's what you think. That's what she said. Oh my god, you're on that reference. That's good. That was a cool team, actually. Only the down on the shot. Did you block Abra's card? Who? I don't know you can do that! I own this game, I didn't know that! Oh shit! Oh my god, Chilo, you are fire! Oh my god, Chilo, you are fire! It's not that you suck, it's the first time you play the game. And I think that's... You don't suck it, right? It's the first time you play the game. Oh, really? Okay, press block. Bakugan select. Yes. Oh, Abra! You're really worthy tonight. Oh my god, beer. We need some beer. I told you. Midnight Percival, hey, he's using my character. Well, he's one of my favorite characters in this game. He looks cool and he fights really good. So now it's Dre versus...
I don't know what
you are just changing some of the cards. So just press OK. Funny enough, it is.
China.
Because talking about Bakugan term, one is Chaos and one is Darkus, or the Spanish term is Light and Dark.
In normal terms, yeah.
Yeah, it's Darkness and Light.
Ah, oh, okay.
But yeah. Bakugan, bro! Some of them look like fucking crazy. Look at them so
cool.
Yeah, I think it must be. Oh yeah, you just stand on the lava, that person. So it's not that weaker. Yeah, some things have dangerous characters. You can't fly, only some characters have that. You can kind of stay in the air, but it's hard to fly. Yeah, very good. Some characters can fly, others can. Oh my god, you guys are more like Star Wars, yeah. Oh, Yeah, I remember that the lava can hurt you. It'd be really scary. Activate! Dark impact! Oh!
Round two.
Oh, both are starting different parts of the map. You don't want them to start one in front of the other. I wish this game was okay. That way it will be a little more fun. Grapples? No, there is no grapples. Only punching. Yeah, it's kind of extremely simple and basic, but I think... Oh my god, Chilo is really good at combo breakers. That was kind of neat, but if you're trying to figure it out, you can do it. Oh, yeah. Nope, it didn't work. It's hard to time the break.
What's the deal?
Yeah, that's okay. About the one of the guys in
you better not go losing me now.
Yeah, there's two people in the chat there. Activate! One of them is the fuck. Really? Really, Emma? You shower at me like that? Yeah, boy! Oh my god. Yeah. Oh god! You've got Chela before he used
final card.
Yeah, we have a little bit. Okay, so you can count to just say five. I can change that thing. Because the game probably thinks that we can
use. I'll get you for that!
I don't know what Chela did with that machine. You and me, Gecko.
Woohoo, I win!
Oh my god, that was...
I'm sure I'm running with your Pokeball.
You and your Pokeball thing. Hey, Waggy. Let's fight over the... yeah, USA, why not?
USA.
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 Yeah, there is two people, but both of them are silent.
Oh, okay, okay.
And there is another tree, but it doesn't show up for some reason.
Okay, I was just like...
Yeah.
Oh, he's
fine. Is it because the name of that guy in the cartoon is actually...
It's like,
Round one.
Exactly, look at this. And it's fucking Quaggy.
Quaggy.
The worst thing is that if you think about that, I'm tired. And A right back was. No. Don't point the Quaggy. Like, are you okay? No, I'm dead. Don't worry. Don't worry, I'm just dead. Is it a white monkey the cartoon the back again? Oh shit! Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, no, no, no! Ow! No! Oh! What? Oh, I don't know how that works. I don't want the logic there. That was a fortune.
Round two.
Did I see the rocket? That was... I don't know, that was a fortune. Falls in the frame will be the gecko.
Getting started.
Are you okay?
That's so random. It's like, no, it's okay. I just crash against the building. I probably got really hurt, but I'm okay. I don't know. Is the logic of all the monsters like, oh, they and monsters are fighting, so let's empty the city in just a blink. Ow.
We got this!
I mean, if you say, it's supposed to be a lot of people. Damn it! I think... Oh! Ah, fuck. Wow, that was a cool effect. Oh shit! Oh, did he really do that?
Oh no!
Oh! I have no health, so I'm still alive. Oh! Man, my fucking mouth!
Wow.
Oh, Waggy kid. Yeah, you can break them. They're not gonna break them. Wait for the, are you okay?
Are you okay?
I told you! I told you, are you okay? Okay. Yeah. I don't know if I know where I'm going, but we should try this. Oh, we should watch something else.
Big deal.
It was a little too far.
Nicely done.
And well, chill on the Pokeball thing.
You show him, Drago! And that's all she wrote!
Okay, let's going to move to the other one, yeah, because this... This actually went exactly the time I had in mind. So yeah, let's move to the other game, just real quick. Meanwhile, again, I'm gonna leave another Derpy Gecko! So yeah, let me prepare the other game, but yeah, meanwhile, enjoy the Derpy Gecko!
Why do you
look at Pokegecko?
He's squishy.
Poor squishy gecko.
And he is squishy too.
Meow.
Squishy.
Meow.
Squishy.
Meow. Squishy. Meow. Squishy.
Squishy.
Meow.
He's
fluffy. Fluff.
Yeah, fluff.
I'm more like,
what is that?
What is this?
What is this? I hope this is not Christmas.
Fucking Barry and these fucking pieces.
What is this?
This is another button game. Yeah, this is another button game, and this is actually four players.
Bakuga game, I want this.
So, what is this?
I want the green one.
No.
So, yeah, this is a little more random. You will see.
No.
Let's go to Barry, man.
Sarina. Maruchan!
So yeah, this is all the characters. Actually, let me turn off. Let's turn off the Derpy Gecko again. That's Abram.
Time to start my warm-up. Just in time. Let's do this.
This is a duel. Are you ready?
He looks like Edgeworth. That's me running! So first, the gate part. So let's put the maze on wherever we were. So,
do you want to practice throwing?
Yeah. How about now? So, okay, I'm gonna explain while Evra do the crap. So what you do first is you aim with the D-pad. Then you choose a Bakugan you want to use with A and B at the same time. Then you choose the type of throw you want by dragging the Bakugan to normal or power. Like that. Yeah, just drag it outside of the screen. On that side. And then throw the Bakugan. You need to make sure. When he's rolling, you can control him. That's the point. You need to land on the car. Yeah, so that's the mechanic. Yeah, I know it's my turn. Really, Ezra? Okay, so I have to do the tutorial because Ezra wants me to.
Point at a Bakugan.
So yeah, basically it's that. You point where you want to go. You beat the Bakugan. Also, the game cards are main part of here. Well, it's not that much. So, Ezra can use a card if he wants. So, he can use the power of the Bakugan. Or I can use a card. So, Ezra is using a card. And you use the power of the Bakugan. So, here you use the power of the Bakugan. Anything at all. Oh yeah, then there is a mini game. Yeah. We're going to take turns in the mini game. If I remember that whole war that you play in one season of one of them takes turns to see if they do better or not. Welcome to the background. Oh, so I fucked up, so now it's Ezra's turn. He has to do the same thing in hiding. He can increase the power. Wow, that's a pretty name. So if the minion can get enough points, he can actually destroy my back. Even if he was weak. That was close! That's a minute. The one who needs 3 cards or set 2 cards.
Do you want to practice throwing?
That's the battle! So you put the back again, you put the power, you complete a mini game, and that's all. So yeah, you're good. So yeah, that's actually. It's weird the mechanic, but if you get it, it's actually fun. And random. Why they write the board? So, it's because point is A and B at the same time. Don't really need the type of first one. Outside of the screen, on the screen. And now, boom. A and B. Now it's the same. Guy is one of the cards. Stand. Yeah, I know. This is a weird game.
Do you want to practice throwing?
Oh, man. Oh, Chelo, you want to use the paradigm? Oh, it's only for one of one back. Okay. Shaking battle level 3 for level 4 to be
ready.
It's basically shake, but when the game stays stuck, you don't have to or do it. Like maybe you like that.
Crap!
I'm sorry, I'm stupid. I know. Sadly, that's not enough for me.
Oh my god!
Well, that was... He actually did a good job, I have to
say. Yep, call me, baby!
Oh yeah, it's kind of funny. So, we only have one game card there. Oh my god, Gekko's going to get a point! Yeah, double stand, so there is two Gekko's battle back there. So that means he's
totally going to win
by doing nothing.
Yay!
Player two.
Yeah. If you get two battle guns on a single card, that's an infinite. There is no card. I can't believe that Gekko just win by doing a totally nothing. You're like 2 EG.
Yay!
Oh shit, yes. Come back with that power. Swaggy! Okay, so I'm 1 point away. Everyone is at 1 point. Okay, well, little chill still is like, I don't understand this shit.
Come on!
Before you ask chill, no. Even if you see the other guy, you can do a power back with that. I know you wanted to try that. No, it's not possible. Only that I should tell them what serious I was. Oh, they even disappeared when you throw the back. Ready to attack? Oh, you bounced on my back. But yeah, I'm sorry, children. You can't fall into another guy. I love Jello, man! You only can see the status of your own card. No, okay. Yeah. Just point at the yellow one. Okay, there it is. What it says. It's a bonus for Jurassic World Battle. There is Tyranoid to get the game on fire. Yeah, you have to land on the yellow one so it can be. Yeah.
Bakugan Brawl!
And you have to A and B at the same time. Hold it and just hold it. Yeah, if you don't press the button in time, the game comes by being wrong. Considering it's hard, don't think it's that easy. Aira needs your kind of voice. He's going to be a man. He's going to be a man.
Wow!
Oh, yeah.
Ability card!
Activate! Yes.
What?
Oh. Tiny mouse.
Ready?
I wonder if the green one. Oh, let's see. Oh, he told the green bottom.
Okay. Oh, shit! Well, that was close.
Excuse
me? All me, baby!
And that's all.
I'm the man!
Yeah. Yeah, we can change... Angelo, yay, good! We can change the game! We can change this fucking game! I don't know, because every time we do a stream, Chelo will be like, hey, I'm here with Drexel to do another fucking weird game. Okay, we're gonna do a small pause so I can change the console, but we will be back real soon. So yeah.
Damn it!
Don't go... Yeah, so... We'll be right back real soon with another game. Just let me... Prepare some things for that.
Oh, shit.
Hola.